Today we are at Bosman Taxi Rank. This is a point of high concentration of movement of people. Bosman Taxi Rank, it's a key pillar for transporting people even outside the province, including in the neighboring states outside the country. We must help bring education, that is messages that clarify people about vaccination. Already we have had a session with the taxi drivers. They have asked us various questions about the vaccine. We are really pleased by the overwhelming positive response we are getting from the drivers. We know that the trend has been that men were hesitant to take the vaccine. They were not responding positively. Now, with this program coming to the taxi ranks, we are now seeing men coming out. We are pushing back the anti-vaccine messages and the vaccine hesitancy. And we are able to clarify some of the stereotypes against vaccine, negative messages, and have dialogue and conversation with their drivers. The hawkers are also taking the vaccine. The commuters are here. With the city of Tshwane, we must congratulate the MMC of Transport who took the vaccine at the taxi rank. This is leading by example. It also shows that it doesn't matter where the vaccine is, it is the same vaccine. We're having local, provincial, and national with the deputy minister here. So all spheres of government are here because at the end, the success of the vaccination program can only be a victory of the people.